So if you want to put upholstery foam, get yourself one of these. You can use a Dremel. You can get an air-powered one or an electric one. And as you can see, it just eats right away at it. And that's going to be better than a turkey cutter, turkey carver, or really anything else. And you can also use a wire brush. Check this out. Woo! Oh yeah! Now, I don't know what this material is, but this works really well also. So you've got the wire brush, the sandpaper, and whatever this is.